What's up, guys? I'm Justin Swanster. Welcome back to the YouTube channel. This is going to be a very short video just due to the fact because I have been saying it for a while now. We finally have done it. Big Country, my dad, the tuner, the head honcho, he has his own channel, boys. In the description down below, there is a link. You have to click on that link, go over there, and subscribe to the channel. Channel's been up for about 20 minutes. We are already at 500 subscribers. I need to get dad to 1,000 subscribers. Already got him on there. He's loving it. I woke up this morning. He already grabbed my camera, went out back, started filming some stuff because he's cooking some pork butt and ribs on the smoker. So that channel over there, he's going to be doing a lot of explicit stuff, behind the scenes content, all the cussing, everything, just due to the fact it'll be his own channel. He'll be able to do everything that he wants. I will manage it. I will do the editing, and I will try to get everything uploaded and ready for him. But he's going to do his own channel.
We don't even do
this. We're fixing to pull this thing off now. About another couple minutes. Justin's around here running that damn raggedy-ass car out there.
We're going to get the cops called. Come on.
Let's
go inside. Why
were
you using this? This is my...
I just put water in it.
Come on, get better.
Where's the grub at?
Dipshit one, dipshit two right there.
Is the grub done?
Dude, hey, we're going to hit the ramp.
Yeah.
Did it rub the front end?
Listen. You see that one piece of shit way over there?
Hey.
Hey, don't hold on. Shut your mouth.
Yeah.
You see that piece of shit right there? Along with this piece of shit right here? You and get both of them out of my yard. What you gonna do?
Need drain pipes here.
We're about to pull this thing off, man. Grill's cooling down now. I already cut it off. Get this guy in there and cut him up and eat him. couple of ears of corn. That thing looks lovely. See if y'all get a good look at that guy. Oh yeah. It's fixed beyond like Donkey Kong. All right guys, got the thing in here. I'm gonna cut him up. Get that sweet corn up there. Woo, it's hot. Justin out there playing around that car. I should have kept my pan a little bit more with add juice sauce in there. That's all I got. I'm gonna let that fat render out there real quick. Then I'm gonna mix a little barbecue sauce to that, let that fat rise up to the top. Mix a little barbecue sauce to that, it'd be a little dipping sauce, it'd be really good. That's that. I'll tell you right now, dude. This joke is fixing me right. Just get some barbecue sauce. Don't matter what kind of barbecue sauce you want to use. I just got some Kraft. Put a little barbecue sauce in there. And then I'll put a little bit of that. Add juice sauce in there as soon as that fat renders up. Let that set for about 5 minutes. It's gonna be on.
Look, Jesus is gonna make a lot of the clover.
Yep. Alright, so this is what we got.
Huh?
Just separated that fat over there off the top. Leave all this here. Got a little bit of that all juice sauce, put a little barbecue sauce in with it, mixed it in.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, man. Putting the bus milk and sweet corn. And that's it. Hope y'all enjoy. And I'll let y'all know how it tastes. Art and Justin are out there jumping dirt piles or something. I don't know what they're
doing.
Yeah, she likes to do that. She wants to go shopping.
Well, I've been to Walmart a long time.
What the hell you need at Walmart? See?
Nobody's
see what I'm saying?
White t-shirt.
You want me to go in there and show them that closet right
now?
No. Yeah, you got a shopping problem.
I'm not going. I'm going to buy you a white t-shirt.
You buy shit we don't need.
White
just like I said, I buy shit I can sell.
Come on.
Got no business going to Walmart.